Okay. Can't do enough trail loading.
I don't know if Lacey is trail loaded or not. I've never seen this horse in a trailer. This is Lacey, the horse that's that foundered. So I have no clue whether she's gonna walk in this trailer or not, but I figured I'd try it, and if she didn't, then I'd show you how I get her in there. So maybe you can see, get tired of people complaining about me using the same horses. So I think all horses ought to trailer load, whether or not you trailer load them or not, in case they're injured or in case they get hurt. You wanna be able to get them in a trailer if they were hurt, to get them to a vet if you had to, or if the place catches on fire and you have to move them because of smoke. You want to be able to do that. So let's see if Lacey goes in this trailer. I just took her out of stall. I haven't worked her, I haven't round pinned her, I haven't moved her, I haven't done anything. I put a halter on her and I walked her out here, and it's the first time she's been on a halter and since probably the last time I put one on her to give her a bath or something. All right, come here, baby. Okay, getting a little snorting and a little blowing. She's a little insecure. She stopped and said, I'm not too sure about this. Last thing I wanna do is try to rush this or force her. If she wants to come in, she can. As long as her head's in here sniffing and exploring, I wanna leave her alone. I don't wanna talk to her. I don't wanna say good girl. I don't wanna pet her. I don't wanna give her a trick. I wanna leave. She's showing curiosity. I'm letting her mind figure this out without me getting involved. She's snorting, you can't hear her. She's breathing hard. Okay, she's probably smelled that Buddy and Tanner's been in here before. She's sniffing. I'm letting her go satisfy her curiosity. Too many people want to concentrate on trail load, and I need to make this horse listen. I got to let this horse figure this out. She didn't walk in right away. Now she's looking away. Now she's telling me she's not paying attention to here. That's when I want to get involved. Again, I don't want to get in a fight with this horse, but I want to make her feel a little uncomfortable out here and more comfortable in here. So she's feeling pretty comfortable right here, which I think is okay. So I'm gonna see if I can get her to walk in because she snorted and sniffed. Come on, Les. Well, hi, Lacey. What are you doing? You're supposed to resist. Okay, and that's how you turn load a horse. Hope that helps. Hey, sorry, people. It's okay. I know. She's such a good girl. I ain't never seen this horse in a trailer. So what this tells me is that, again, this horse was kind of left out here. She was abandoned by somebody that supposedly owned her, that somebody bought her from somewhere else. I don't know what her background was. I've never seen her get in a trailer. The owner comes out here and rides it after not riding it for 6 months sitting in a pasture, and a horse is just great. So this horse, unfortunately, didn't give much of a trailer loading challenge. So I was hoping she'd resist. Oh, got a little nervous here. I don't know what happened. I didn't see it. I was talking.
What are you doing?
As I get further away, you can tell she gets a little more nervous. She's still snorting. Maybe when she used to load before, she was never allowed to turn around. Maybe she's never walked out in front of a trailer. Maybe she's always backed out of a trailer. I don't know. But the last thing I want to do is make this trailer experience a negative thing, a fight, a push, a hurt, a pain bit, put a chain over his nose, put a rope behind his back. All that's negative. Like I said, sorry, I was gonna try and maybe have a difficult horse, but, and not that I'm a horse whisperer, but a lot of why horses don't give me problems is the way I approach it. My body, my non-forcing, my relax, my ignoring them, giving them release. I could have just as easily, and you know what? Watch this. You saw how easy she walked in here? Watch when I try to force this horse in here. I'm gonna make her not load. And I'm gonna show you how people usually load a horse. Come on, come on, we're gonna get, you better pick, we're gonna get this trailer, get in here, get in here. Crazy horse, doesn't wanna get, you're gonna get in this trailer, get. time blocking her path and I'm in her face. I'm trying to pull her forward. I'm sorry, baby. I know. Poor lazy. Poor lazy. All right. Save the hate mail. Okay. This is what people do to get... I'm going to show you. You're going to get in this trailer when I get in there. You better get in there. Yo, I'm going to show you. You better... That's all crap. I know. That's all crap that gets horses to hate trailers. That's why horses don't want to go by trailers. That's why horses have such these big problems. If you, it's starting to rain out here, probably getting on the lens, I don't know. But anyway, I could have easily came out here at first, done everything I did, gave you this big spiel about how bad this horse is, and I do another video on this, on how trainers can make a horse look bad. If I just showed you this one clip, you'd think this horse didn't want to trail load. But now, will she go in there if I back up? I don't know. See if I can get her back in there now. Did I ruin her? Did I totally ruin her to where she'll never load again? Horses are forgiving. Back up, baby.
She's a good girl. I know. I'm sorry.
All right. Nothing to see here. No trailer loading. It's all depends on your approach, people. How well you do something. How you approach it. Horse is a reflection of you. When I was a jerk and pulling and being Mr. Trainer and Mr. Gonna Show the Horse the Boss, you saw the reaction I got. When I was working with her as a partner and being nice, you saw how easy she went in. Next time you see somebody fighting with a horse and get them a trailer, you should know it's their fault. They're doing it wrong or the horse would not be doing what it's doing. Not sure if that was as helpful as it would have been had she not loaded, but hopefully you got something out of it. We'll end that there. Buddy, Mr. T, you're good old boys. This horse over here decided to take a little roll because it rained. So he's gonna get some dust on him and dirt. Of course, you'd see a lot of barns. People be running. I said people, not women. People be running out to the barns. Let me get my horse out of the water. It's raining. He's gonna get wet. I don't want him to get dirt. Okay, that's the horse being a horse, being a happy horse rolling. And this is the horse that used to wouldn't trailer load. If you buy my trailer loading video for $19.95, you can have your horse loading just like this horse. I show all the tips and secrets. I make you understand the horse. $19.95, send me your money and your horse will load like this. Well, not there. Hope that helps.